In nice times like this, I wonder what's happening in the darkest timeline.
Timeline?
Ovid, there are no dark timelines.
Your Honor, I may not have a right arm, but I am armed with what's right. My client, Miss Edison, did rob several drugstores, and yes, she did stab several pharmacists. But let's talk about the bigger crime. That someone so beautiful has been removed from society.
Miss Edison, you are hereby released from Greendale Insane Asylum.
Are you sure you don't have a problem with our age difference?
Yeah, I wish you were even younger. Now come on, the others are waiting. We've got a prime timeline to destroy.
And they call us the worst.
Took you long enough.
Hey, nobody said you had to travel naked.
Ah, you brought the good one. You hold that. I'll do the sleeve. Wait for the click.
Good.
Ah, middle finger works great now. It's worse than I thought. They made lame Jeff too lame to leave Greendale. He's got to take that job.
But how do we make him do that?
By turning the study group against him. So he'll run screaming from this rancid cocoon into the welcoming arms of darkness. How hard is that to understand?
It's not. I just like when you talk down to me like a child.
Ah. I'm not going to your stupid graduation, jerk! I can't believe you said those things to me.
What things?
Don't play dumb! You want to leave? Leave! See if I care!
What did you do?
I have no earthly idea.
Look up there.
Annie! Let's start with, huh?
Jeff, I'm sorry. I made it all up. I've been so upset about you graduating that I've gone a little crazy. Emotionally.
Oh, good. I thought I was losing my mind.
Make it up to you with a hug?
Okay, Annie, something definitely weird is happening. No one's here. The dean is mad at me, and he is never mad at me. And a third reason.
Congratulations, Jeff. Don't worry about the study group. You can talk to them later. Why don't you and I go celebrate someplace private and boozy?
Annie, why are you acting like a mistress in a Lifetime movie?
You're funny. Oh, sweetheart, you dropped your phone earlier. You got a voicemail from a guy named Mark? You should call him.
Not now. I have to find the others and figure this out.
Crap, we're losing him.
What?
Who are you?
Who are you?
You're
me?
But how?
Enough of the pleasantries. I've come from the darkest timeline to make sure you take that job. It's essential to our future. You want it, idiot, so take it.
I can't. I've spent almost 4 years here growing and changing and making dioramas. I'm not that guy anymore.
You're wrong. Greendale may have dulled your killer instinct, but trust me, it's still in you. It's time to leave this place and reclaim your proper life.
No. Not without my study group.
Now I'm in a Lifetime movie.
Then I'll be rid of you another way.
The subtle approach failed. What's next? Explain it slowly.
Need some help?
Let's burn this mother down.
It's just vodka, Shirley.
I know what it is!
Aha!
Pierce! You thought you were dead!
Hell no. After I got shot, I faked my death to teach you all a lesson.
Lesson about what?
Who can remember? It was more than a year ago. And yet, here you all are planning an invasion without me.
Again, we thought you were dead.
Listen, I can help you guys beat the lame study group. Just tell me how this works.
Fine. It's complicated, but basically the first person to shoot themselves wins.
Winner!
That bow tied itself.
Dang, I got hair dye on my coat. Dang, it's burning.
Damn it, Britta. Did you shoot yourself too? Every time.
Hey! Can't hide forever, lame Annie. Just let me shoot you. You'll love the darkest timeline. We're sleeping with Jeff there.
What? We are?
All the time.
And he loves it.
Nobody sleeps with Jeff.
Not even me.